are the Irving ISD Drum Majors, and you're watching Viking View.
Hey, what's up, Vikings? This is Viking View. My name is Angelica, and we are here at the book fair that just opened up today. It's going on till next Thursday, so make sure you check it out.
Get it? Nimitz Viking View, because, you know, Vikings, and we're Nimitz Vikings.
Yeah.
Go read some books. Go read some books. Go read some books. All right, now while we check it out, how about we head over to sports?
It's your boy Ray from the Viking View Sports.
And it's your boy Elias from Viking View Sports.
But I'm the cuter one. Today we have a game versus Highland Park at 7:30. So go out and show some support.
Basketball season is on its way. The girls basketball team came off a W against Garland Owls. They won by 11 points. Also, the boys and girls also have a game next Tuesday, the 17th. The boys take on the Dallas Conrad Chargers, and the girls take on Arlington. Make sure to show us the support. The girls play at 7, and the boys play at 8.
Well, that's it from us. Stay classy, Nimitz. I'm the cuter one, and
I'm the average one.
Yes, very average.
Let's go! Well, that was fun. Speaking of fun, did you hear about the upcoming Smash Bros. Tournament on Friday? More about that in this next video.
Oh, hey, Mark.
Hey, Esmeralda.
How are you?
Doing good. You?
Did you hear about the upcoming Smash tournament?
Smash tournament? When?
Yeah, it's next Friday at the library. You get to pick a team to enter. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try it.
I'm ready.
Are y'all craving more sports?
Let's head over to the Volleyball Awards. I hear it's giving people goosebumps.
Hey guys, it's me, Elias, from Viking View Sports, and I'm here with the Lady Vikings, the district champions of 9-6-A. We also are here with the award winners of the district. Paloma winning first team all-district, Riley getting first team all-district, Brianne getting second team all-district, and Toby getting honorable mention. So, Paloma, how did you feel about the season?
Overall, we had a really great season. Although we didn't go as far into playoffs as we expected to, we definitely did our part in district by winning the district championship. And we also got most of our players and my teammates on district nominations and awards.
Now to hear from Brianne. Brianne, how did you feel about season?
I feel that the season went well and I accomplished all of my goals during season.
That's good. Toby, how do you feel about season?
I'm really proud of our team and all of my teammates, and I couldn't have asked for a better senior season.
That's great to hear, y'all. Now from the Lady Vikings and me, that's it from us, and now back to Viking View.
Welcome back, you guys. Have you heard about Irving Cares?
Believe it or not, here's how you can help by donating $1.
Check out this video.
Hey, Zach.
Hey, I've been learning about America and like capitalism and stuff.
Ms. Browley is proud of you.
Anyways, have you heard about the canned food drive?
Why, yes. I have cans right here.
Zachary.
What's wrong?
You do realize by just bringing $1 or more, that will equal the amount more than that.
Really?
Yeah. Like, if you just donate, it's better to donate money than canned goods. However, you can donate the canned goods either to the front desk, because they have a little thingy right there, or even to the book fair, who's also, you know, donating stuff.
Wow. Capitalism is amazing.
I know, right? Free market for all. So, remember, bring your money, donate, and if you have canned goods, you can still donate to either the book fair or the front desk. You got it?
Yes.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank you. And also, keep the change.
Little does she know.
Angelica, what are you doing? Do your job instead of reading. Unless you're reading about Star Wars. Star Wars Episode 7 in December. I'll see y'all there.
Or you can read guitar notes. Better yet, read any of these books. The book fair you can check out before, during, or after school, or if you don't even get the chance tomorrow, they're open until 6 o'clock. Still miss the opportunity? On Thursday, the last day, they'll be open all the way until 7, so make sure you check it out, grab some books, and get to reading.
That's all we have for Viking Day. Hope everyone has a great weekend. Please stand for the pledges.
Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.